Hello Andy, this video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip on my testing lens. Now I check it in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 100 millimeter and aperture range from 2.8 to 22 for your Kalinar 5N, Kalinar 5N lens. Now I install chip on the double-sided adhesive tape, and the first you install the chip on double-sided adhesive tape as like in my video. The video link I send in to your email, and then when you install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape on your bayonet lens, mark the borders of the lens when you see aperture on your camera, and then reinstall chip with double-sided adhesive tape, degrease bayonet, and install on the super glue gel. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention. Now I install chip on double-sided adhesive tape, packaging, and send it to you tomorrow morning.